Thank you very much, President Meyer. On behalf of Acting President Randall Lucky and President Pat Ferry, I bring you greetings from our faculty and staff here at York Concordia University, Ann Arbor. Special greetings to you, President Meyer. It's great to be able to work with you over these past several months and as we go forward, and we're really looking forward to that and appreciate all of your support in so many ways. Also, I'd like to bring greetings to former presidents of our district, John Hines and Bill Hoseman, and thank you for your service and support of our university over your many years of service as well. We also bring greetings to our alumni. We're so thrilled that you're back here on this campus and in chapel again this morning. We heard one of the stories. I keep hearing all kinds of interesting stories from the alumni, some of which are unpublishable, I think.
Probably.
But nevertheless delightful. Within its distinctly Christian environment and its academic community dedicated to excellence, Concordia University serves as a liberal arts university of the Lutheran Church Missouri Synod, preparing men and women for a life of service in the church and in the world. We have served the church, and especially this district of our church, for nearly 50 years. In fact, this is the year in which we celebrate our 50th anniversary. This is truly a year of celebration for us at CUAA. We have enjoyed your love, prayers, and encouragement throughout this half century of service. This is truly an historical moment as we see the joining of Concordia University, Wisconsin, and Concordia University, Ann Arbor. President Ferry is looking forward to being with you tomorrow, and we'll bring you an update of the many events that surround this historic event. We're very excited about the opportunities you and so many others have made possible by your commitment to this university, your university, to continue the tradition of preparing men and women for a life of service in the church and the world. Our faculty and staff are busy preparing for the new academic year. There's a buzz around campus these days about the bold new opportunities that await us. We're excited and nervous. You have given us hope and a promise that we have not felt for some time. We, like Joshua, are buoyed by the same encouragement and promise that was given by God to Joshua when he said, "Be strong and courageous. Do not be terrified. Do not be discouraged. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go." Welcome to your university, the Concordia University Ann Arbor. We're thrilled to have you with us for this convention of our church. You too can be strong and courageous at this convention and back home in your congregation and community. For the Lord your God will be with you wherever you go. Thank you for all you do. God bless you.
Thank you, Ross.